the reason why I did this course was because I'm afraid of public speaking. So being able to do this without feeling judged was really, really nice to me. And also something I really liked was the possibility to be creative. I really like creative storytelling. And this is kind of it. I mean, it's not like you write, but you still need to think creatively to create the characters and the scene. And so, yeah, I really loved it.